from early on in my life, I knew that space was important. As my undergrad degree, I was able to get an internship as an epidemiologist. It was more than just the table and telling these stories. You could tell these stories using maps. My area of strength is going to be geospatial statistics and looking at patterns that occur within space. I have a project called Demography for Democracy. And my role is to take this more scientific aspect of the data, the formulas, and make it available to the public. And then they can make their own maps, visualize what your neighborhood may look like in 20, 30 years, what type of resources you will need. We're bringing high school students to campus. A lot of students want to understand their own neighborhood. What do we know about immigration, or what do we know about racial segregation? How do these patterns start? It's an eye-opener, because they're like, I finally have objective evidence of my personal story. I get excited when students get excited. They want to build a skill set. And so how do you progress so they can understand their spaces, their neighborhoods, the way that they experience it? One of the assets that SLU has to offer, not only to the city, but to the region and nationally, is that we are committed to applied research. My goal as a professor is to cultivate the next generation of public intellectuals. Think about the questions that they find motivating and let them pursue those questions. I actually feel like I'm the one that's being educated through my students.